Strain.
Hero Strain.
Oh, it's Hero
presents.
Strain. Oh, I know that.
Oh, hello, Luna. Changing the world for you. And we've got these old school princess models.
It's on a song. Okay.
All right. Wow. This is a really atmospheric song. Oh, little Luna.
Poor Luna.
Celestial with that hair.
Oh. Those lyrics. They're really fitting. Tax the rich, feed the poor. Oh, name drop. Oh, little Luna.
Oh, poor Luna.
Wants to
this
rule.
Is really good.
In a good way, right? That was a cute little moment with Celestia.
Oh, whoa. Goosebumps.
Whoa,
goosebumps.
Whoa.
Ooh. Time jump. All right.
Okay, that was a cool fucking shot.
Those
holy
bat ponies.
Wow. Man, okay, Celestia.
All those, all these
he does
models.
A really good job on facial expressions, really.
What is this? Some ancient... Oh, a bridge. All right.
Sorry.
Okay.
What
the heck
is happening?
Dragon.
Is that the
man. Oh, what the hell is that? Some kind of nightmare moon dragon?
Oh, alright.
Oh, whoa.
I saw a flash there.
Right?
Was that some Fight Club deal going on?
Oh, wow, okay. That's
goodness. I like that. The chorus changing forms.
Oh my god, that was
wow, I really like next. That. That's interesting.
Oh.
Wow. The way this guy changes it, transitions it from Nightmare Mode.
Wow.
From Luna to Nightmare Mode.
Wow.
Nice. Oh, a total eclipse of the sun. Oh, of course. She is off the ground. Celestia.
Yeah, these retellings of the
edited
that was a really cool
and
scene.
After Effects.
All right, and now you've been banished. Oh man!
Wow.
Was that a trembling lip? If so,
like,
that's a really nice
everything that
subtle
comes
animation.
So close to being.
Oh,
wow.
Man, the shift in
as,
the singer, that's really good.
Interesting as Lullaby for a Princess.
Ooh,
is just
well directed.
Instantly good in my
wow.
book. Now this...